you come get this?
This is Keith. The flight is canceled. I'm not going to be able to get here for another couple of days.
Why?
Holiday rush, I guess. How long? Yeah, I can help him, you know, until then. Okay. Do you want to talk to him?
Yeah. Okay, bye. Love you too. You sure you're okay with this?
Yeah. It's only a couple of days.
Thanks.
Here, I'll go get you some food. What?
Nothing.
What?
Is there mayo on this sandwich?
Yeah, well, I can go get you another one.
Thanks.
Sure.
I'm sorry you have to do this.
Nah, it's good. Your parents will be here in a few days anyways.
I just never imagined I'd be in this position.
I know. It sucks.
I knew someone a while ago. Mike.
Huh?
We were friends. In high school.
He got hurt too.
Sick. He was bedridden too. A tumor, I think. In the hospital for a while.
Shoot.
I tried to visit some, but he died while I was out with friends. I left him there.
So...
Hey, can you get my pills?
Two every 5 hours, right?
Yeah.
For class today. And I have a test, too. Just call me if you need anything.
Alright, see ya. Oh, wait. Can you pick up my homework from Marcel's class?
Sure.
Thanks, man. Could you help me out with it? Just writing it and stuff.
Yeah, I got this paper that I need to start, but I can help you for a little bit. No exit.
We read it in class.
Okay. Number one, what's the setting of the play?
Hell. Second Empire-style drawing room.
How do existential themes tie into the play?
Have you read it? Do you think you could just do that one?
When would I have read this?
Everyone's read it, but just I guess existentialism fits the play because each one of them could be happy on their own, but it's ruined by someone else.
Can't you just type it with your good hand or something like that?
It's not that hard. Just write how, instead of, like, torture devices, their hell is looking for something in someone that they won't reciprocate.
How am I supposed to know that?
I just told you. Can you please just write this for me?
There's like 10 more on here. I really need to get back to my stuff.
It's not that hard.
Listen, man. You screwed up my exam today. I have this paper to write.
I'm sorry. I really am, but just...
I gotta get this.
Hey, babe. Tonight, I think I have to write this paper. I gotta go help John.
Keith! 1 second. What?
Maybe tomorrow works. Hello? Damn it,
Keith!
Keith!
John? You need something? Are you sure you're okay? Shoot, I need to get this essay started. Keith. Hold on, I got it.
When's the food coming?
Just a second. Thank you.
doing? Go back to the room.
Why?
Just go.
No.
Help me! I'm stuck!
You'll come and visit me again tonight, right?
Yeah, man. Don't worry about it. John. John. Please.
Was a pretty nasty fall he took. We're trying to bring him back.
We lost him in his sleep. The tumor.
We're losing him.
Why are you on the floor?
You've been giving me too many pills.
What?
You jerk. I already know.
No, I would never do that to you. Hey, ow, my God. Stop. Jesus.
God, John.
Ow.
Stop.
You're hurting my leg.
Just stop.
Oh.
No.
Oh,